When I first moved into the neighborhood, I felt like I was gonna lose my lunch.
I mean, nothing would stop her. How did I get into this mess? It was clear. School would not be a sanctuary.
Why is your hair?
First day I met Bryce Losky, I flipped. Holding my hand and looking right into my eyes. He was so shy and so cute. And his hair, it smelled like watermelon. I spent the whole year secretly sniffing watermelon and wondering if I was ever going to get my kiss.
In the sixth grade, I took action. I hatched the plan. Sherry would eat with me, maybe we'd walk around together, and hopefully Julie would eventually lose interest.
Bryce, you should come up here. So beautiful.
I can't. My dad needs me to help him fix a thing.
One, two, three.
Are you freaking mental? Julie Baker, you hate her.
Well, that's what's so weird. I don't think I do. I can't stop thinking about her. There's a bee in her hair.
There's no bee. He's got a big crush on you. What are you talking about? Bryce Losky does not have a crush on me.
She's quite a girl. Every once in a while, you find someone who's iridescent. And when you do, nothing will ever compare.